Utah Tech coming off of his best game of the season, 18 points against Utah Valley. Hit four triples in that game as his first here tonight.
Yeah, he could be streaky. Don't get him going.
And now the offense.